Did you know that in Guardians of the Galaxy, for the making of the character Rocket, director James Gunn brought a real raccoon, named Oreo, to the set, to capture the big screen version of the Rocket.